You see, Mr. Jones, No, I understand that. But the thing is, if you sign that contract today, they're not...